He's back.
So you're running?
I sure as hell am. If he gets a hold of me again, if you leave that girl with him... What would you have me do? What exactly should I do?
We'll figure out a way to protect you.
He's coming for me, not you.
I know.
You don't.
I know one thing, you are far better equipped to deal with that animal than some innocent girl from Omaha.
Jessica! No, Jessica!
You're still the person who tried to do something.
Listen to me. None of it is your fault. You don't know.
Take care of her.
I know.
Jessica.
Joke. You have killed innocent people.
Get off!
I don't want to shoot you.
What
hey,
would you do?
Hey, Wolf. Now just keep your voice down.
What the hell happened?
Kilgrave.
If there really is a man with the abilities you described, someone who can make anyone, anywhere, do whatever he wanted them to do, it seems to me that insulting him would be wildly dangerous.
Me. No, if it kills you, there's nobody to take out Kilgrave.
What, we need a signal?
Something I never say.
Say it.
Like, I love you.
Smile.
No, don't!
Not the blues, you'll die!
I love you. Smile.